You needn't trouble yourself, sir.
Your grace is most kind, but it is no trouble to me, rather an honor. If your grace is ready, I shall summon the Warrior of Light.
I am. Everyone looks to be in high spirits.
With good cause.
A common victory may serve to unite even the most unlikely of allies. You've brought us one step closer to a united Eorzea.
Your modesty knows no bounds, antecedent. Were it not for your efforts, Sir Emeric would never have become such a steadfast ally. When he convinces his countrymen to rejoin the Alliance, we shall all reap the benefits, military and economic. I tell you, we are on the cusp of a new era of unity and prosperity. Territorial disputes are all that divide us now. But I have faith that we will find an amicable solution in time. And failing that, I'll have my trusty Warrior of Light box the ears of all concerned. Speaking of whom?
He will be joining us shortly. A matter at the quicksand required his attention, but it did not sound serious.